divisibility is, the divisibility till 15. Now today I am going to tell you what is a twin prime numbers. What is twins prime number? Prime number which differ by 2 are called the twins primes. Okay. So write the definition of this as a classwork. Prime numbers which differ by 2 are called twin primes. Example 3, 5 is a twin prime number. It is two prime number. Now prime number 5 and 7. Okay, twins. Twins means two numbers and 13. Then 17 and 19. It is so on, okay? It is the twin prime numbers, okay? Now, what is co-prime number? Co-prime. Two number in two numbers, if as they are common factor in two number, if one as their common factor is called co-prime number. Prime numbers. Okay, let us take the example 3, 4, 3 and 4. It has only 3 right here, 4 right here, 3 1 the 3 and 4 1 the 4. It has the prime number, only 1 is a as a their common factor, so it is called the co-prime numbers. Okay, now let us take the exam classwork. Now what is even number? Even number is those number which are divisible by 2. It is called the even number. So question number 11 is your classwork. Now write all the odd numbers between. Question 12 is homework. Odd number are said to be the odd number when the number is not divisible by 2, it means it is called the odd number. So question number 11 is a classwork and question number 12 is a homework.